Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today I'm going to show you how to fix your task manager not showing up. So if your computer is not responding, you get a virus or something like this, then you are not able to get task manager to open up. You will see maybe this message like I see here, maybe nothing. I'm going to show you real quick how to fix it, and I will cover all methods, but first of all I'm going to cover the method that I know that it works. Okay, so what I'm going to do to fix this problem: usually hackers will perform something on Regedit. What you gotta do, go to run and search for Regedit. Then here it is. You have to go here on HK local machine. Then we have to go here on software. We will find here Microsoft, because it's a Microsoft system software. And what I'm going to do here is Windows, I think, yes. Search for Windows NT, current version, okay. Yes, image file, execution options. Then you have to go to search here for task manager. Then you see here the hotkey is disabled. It prevents task manager to open up. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to delete this. Okay. Now, right click here, and then here it is. Task manager is back. Okay. So this is the first method that it works for me, and it's really cool. Look at this, guys. Somebody is using my processor here for mining. So that's the point. This is the reason that you have to go and fix your this problem and find the virus and everything, okay? If it still doesn't work for you, what you gotta do, just go here on run again. And what you gotta do here on run, you have to go on group policy, gpedit.mcc, and then here on group policy, on user account, administrative template, then go here on a system, then you have to go here on control alt delete options, then you see this button here, remove task manager, then double click here on remove task manager, and make sure if this is enabled, make sure to be not configured, okay? If this method didn't work for you, what you gotta do, there is an .exe, there is a file, a tool that helps you guys, re-enable. Go on Tips to Fix website to get this .exe, to download it and use it, okay? Will work perfectly. So let's see. With this re-enable, you can fix Regedit, you can fix CMD console, system restore, control panel, my computer, MCC config, task scheduler, search folder option, and everything. Okay, so what we need is this one, task manager, and then click this button, re-enable it. Then your computer needs to be restarted. Your task manager will work perfectly. Okay guys, I hope this video was helpful for you. God bless you. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix for more videos like this. Okay, I'm here guys to help you fix your problem on your computer. See you on the next video tutorial.